May love and hate relationship ang mga tao sa sangkap na ito. Some people love it, some people don't. Pero sa mga taong mahilig sa atay, this is for you.
Simple, simple. Luto na.
Sobrang simple na bistek higado ay yung gagawin natin ngayon. Gagamit tayo ng pork liver. Pero yung secret kasi ng pork liver, minsan ayaw ng tao ng sobrang medyo metallic yung taste. Kasi it's rich in iron. Yung gagawin mo, ibababad mo siya sa tubig na may asin. So, brine solution. At ibabad mo siya na isang oras para matanggal yung medyo metallic taste. After that, i-rinse nyo at ready na siyang timplahan. So, ngayon titimplahan natin yung ating pork liver na cut into thin pieces ng soy sauce at konting calamansi. Ayan. Dadagdagan din natin siya ng konting black pepper and konting garlic. Ayan. Little bit of garlic. While our pork liver is marinating in the bowl, sisimulan na rin natin yung pag-prepare ng ating mga garnishes. So, kukuha tayo ng konting oil. And we will just lightly saute our onion rings. So we have white onion rings. So we just wilt it a little bit. We don't want to fry our onions. Gusto lang natin siya maging tender.
Yeah.
When the onions are wilted, it becomes sweet. So we want that sweetness from the onions. And we put our onion rings aside for later for garnish. And we move on to frying our garlic. So, yung garlic kanina, nag-prepare kami ng garlic. Yung half niya, nilagay natin dito sa ating igado or liver na minamarinate. Igado means liver, by the way, in Spanish. Ha? So, don't be confused. So, hindi yan. Igado is not a recipe, it's the ingredient. Though, igado din yung tawag ng very popular na Ilocano dish. So you want it to brown a little bit, but we don't want to overcook it. Kasi when the garlic is overcooked, it becomes bitter. So once there's that bits of golden brown, we put it aside along with the onion ring so that we use it as garnish later.
Yeah.
Yan, put there. And now, our garlicky flavored oil, our garlic flavored oil, we will use to saute our pork liver. Yan. So while our pork liver is cooking, gagawin natin yung sauce. Again, we will pre-mix our sauce. So meron tayong soy sauce, meron tayong calamansi. So we add a little of our Mang Tomas all around sarsa and a little sugar. So yung sarsa natin adds a bit of thickness to our sauce. And we add a little bit of water. So we don't want it to be too intense. Kasi gusto din natin medyo masosy ang ating igado. The key is, before mo ibuhos yan sa inyong igado, tikman mo na siya. If it's perfectly balanced, pour mo na siya. Try not to season when you're in the pot, especially pag isa yung niluto mo. Kasi ang hirap habulin ng adjustment. So, eto siya. It's already perfectly tasting. And you see, our liver's already done. And now, we just add our sauce. Our mixture of soy sauce, calamansi, a little bit of sugar, a little water to diffuse the saltiness, and we added the Mang Tomas to add a little bit of richness and body to our sauce. And now to finish, it's already done. We don't want to overcook our liver. And we finish with our cracked black pepper. So it's our igado with bistec sauce enriched with our Mang Tomas. Look at that. So we have a good amount of sauce. Our raw onions kasi ang sarap kumain ng bistek na nabobite mo yung spiciness ng onion, then may konting sweet onions, and we have our cooked onions, our sauteed onions also. We add our sauteed onions, diba? Dalawang klaseng flavors of the onions and two textures of the onions, and our fried garlic. Wow. And we just add a bit of fried potatoes on the side. Yan. I fried potatoes earlier. For everyone who loves liver and who loves bistek, this is for you. Bistek Igado Simple! Nagustuhan niyo ba ang video na to? Please share para lalong dumami ang ating mga kasimple. And don't forget to subscribe to our Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram accounts.